Member for Kootenay West.
In 1942, Canadian citizens of Japanese heritage were forcibly resettled in the BC interior. The New Denver camp, now known locally as the Orchard, was one of the largest, home to over 4,000 internees during World War II. In 1989, the Slocan Lake Garden Society chose to honour these citizens by creating the Kohan Reflection Garden on land at the south end of the camp along the shore of Slocan Lake, a peaceful place to contemplate and to enjoy the beauty of the plantings and their setting. The garden, from conception and design by local horticulturist Ray Nikkel to the planting of the first tree by Mrs. Kamegaya, has been developed by local fundraising, government grants, employment programs, contributions from countless residents and visitors, and most notably, the generous support of the Village of New Denver, the site proprietors. The garden is upgraded and sustained through countless efforts of the Garden Society and volunteers and residents who continue to nurture and maintain it weekly. The concept is that of a strolling garden where visitors can experience many different opportunities for contemplation and reflection. The original tea house and cherry trees are the focus around which the garden was created. Developed over time, the gatehouse, lanterns, stone wall, lily ponds, water basin, and bridge form the hardscape for surrounding plantings, notably azaleas, rhododendrons, grasses, and several varieties of Japanese maples. The garden is host to many international visitors, photographers, and practicing artists. As well, it is a popular venue for weddings, concerts, art exhibits, and memorials. I've been at a number of events there and have at times just gone to have my lunch or have a restful break, enjoying the stunning beauty of the lake and the gardens. Kohan Garden is open year-round, entrance is by donation. And I want to thank all of the many volunteers who have developed and continue to take care of this beautiful garden. If you ever get up to New Denver, please stop by and enjoy the beauty while honoring the history of the Japanese in this province.